Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. If you are new here, my name is Ellie and I'm so excited to have you here. Happy, happy new year! Happy decade! Happy new decade! Happy 2020. I hope your year is going great so far. I'm so excited for this year. Even though I feel like the year didn't necessarily start out as brand new for me, because of a few things, but hey, I'm so grateful to be here and I'm excited for everything I'm gonna be sharing on this channel in this new year and moving forward. You know, so for me, my theme for this year literally is to become a better version of myself. So yes, the best you. That's what we're aiming for on here. So if you think about it, you know, a lot of us say, oh, I was born in the 90s or I grew up in the 70s. I hope nobody, I'm just joking. You know, so we tend to think about life in terms of the decade. So if you think about it, we are in a brand new decade. What's your life gonna be like by 2030? You know, I know we can't predict everything that happens in life, but however, we can plan and, you know, obviously by God's grace, we will get to that plan. So yes, the best you. How can you be the best you this year? You become the best you by keeping a check on your habits. You know, your health. You know, what are you doing about your health? What are you doing about your fitness? What are you doing with your finances? Think about that. And also, if you think about it, in this new year, new decade, a lot of us are gonna be getting married, we're gonna have children. So if you think about it, whatever decisions you are making now in your financial life will determine what your children will be like or have access to by that time, if you think about it. So you want to keep a check on a lot of things right now. So your habits, what are habits? Habits are the things you consistently do daily, even subconsciously. You know, I have a habit of waking up at 5 a.m. every day without fail, without an alarm, obviously by God's grace. You know, I have a habit of going to the gym daily, so it's not hard for me anymore. One of the main habits that I want you guys to keep in mind and to keep working on is on prioritizing your personal relationship with God. God is our source, and we know that everything stings and comes from Him. There's nothing you can do without Him, as John 15:5 says. So you want to get up early, you know, whatever time works for you, spend time with God, worship, pray, praise, do whatever, speak to God, but make sure that that constant flow with God is there, because that is key, major key, the most important thing that you want to do. Number two, your fitness and your diet, you know, your lifestyle. How do you, you know, how do you keep your body? How do you exercise? Do you have plans for your health? Because it's very, very important that, you know, we keep up with our health, you know, in working out and in eating healthy, eating clean. These are things you want to research on. And yeah, you need such good habits in your life because it's your body that helps you go to work. It's your body that helps you do almost everything that you want to do. So you want to make sure that that also is in check. Three, your finances, like I mentioned earlier. You want to make sure that, you know, you have good financial literacy. You know, you can read and look up books on that, and I'm going to link some in my description box. I read Rich Dad Poor Dad and it truly changed my mind on a lot of things financially. And this is the time that we want to start saving, we want to start investing, we want to start getting financially literate. Four, you want to make sure your relationships with people, with your family, with your friends, with your co-workers, with your church members, or just people around you are in check. God blesses us with our relationships, so you want to make sure that you're harboring and you're keeping good relationships with people around you. You're valuing the people around you and that you're surrounding yourself with people who are going to the destination that you are headed. And lastly, your personal development. Whatever you can do to work on yourself to make yourself a better person outside of this habit, you know, if you need to go back to school, if you need to start a business, if you need to just grow spiritually or just whatever it is, these are the things we're gonna be talking on in this new year on this channel. Purpose, life, just relationships, things in general. Whatever you are consistently doing is shaping and framing your life. You know, it your life is not gonna go based on what you necessarily plan, but what you do. So yes, We're gonna be working on habits in this new year, in this new decade, and I am literally so excited for life. I'm so grateful to God. I'm so grateful for all of you. So yes, join me here on Unlimited Ellie. We're gonna be working on becoming the best you, body, soul, and spirit. I'm so excited. And yes, please feel free to like, leave comments, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of my videos when I put them up. I look forward to seeing you in my next video.